All my exes live in Texas, George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she gated, admitted it to me to dated, but she was no angel and waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go, told her plated, and we never talked too much after I blew up, just only hello her, elated, and I think I text her and told her I made it, and that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it, and that's when I text her, I love it, and right after text her and told her I'm fading. Ass, what have I learned? Some richer. I learned working with the negatives to make them pictures. I learned Hennessy and Enem, one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, still fucking rich. Damn, even though it's fucked up, still fucking rich. Damn, even though it's fucked up, still fucking rich. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women that called us out. The flicker involved in stories that been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confession. Fuck about my dress. Confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? You high right now. Do you ever get nervous? Single. I heard you fuck your girl. True. You getting money? Think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, fucking right. And we say, hell yeah, fucking right. So much for optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my face turn, keep a few bad bitches, circle, my nuts hang like curfew, bitch if you wait, serve you, I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met, at night, after my session, she came over, I was aggressive, it's over, I gave her a pill, she started confessing, and started undressing, and hold her, and so I did, but that was last month, and now she's texting me, closure.
A bitch is a bitch and a bitch ain't shit. A bitch is a bitch and a bitch ain't shit.
Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. Tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we dinner table. Say this shit gon' catch up to me. Tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we dinner table. Say this shit gon' catch up to me. Tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we dinner table. She say she hate that she love me and she wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same and she wasn't married. Promises, I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, fire conversation. But interviews are like confessions. Fuck about my bedroom, confusing me with questions like, You love this shit. You high right now. Do you ever get nervous? Single. I heard you fuck your girl. True. You getting money? The niggas you with is with you.
J7 Love.